hits are part of the game, new football helmet technology is helping keep players safer on the field.
We're talking about concussions, concussion prevention, and really what we're trying to be at the forefront is the prevention of it.
Combined with changing practice habits, Wadsworth High School has been using specially equipped Riddell Smart helmets since 2015, says head coach Justin Todd.
So from the outside, this looks like any other helmet, but it's really what's inside that is what's making a difference.
That's right.
ITT uses a sabermetric approach to athlete protection.
The Riddell Insight training tool uses sensors under a football helmet's padding to track impacts. A hard hit triggers an instant alert.
This is showing us that on Monday, we had one of our players, have an alert.
Sent to coaches and trainers on the sidelines who can then evaluate the player.
Even if they're not exhibiting signs of a head injury, if this registers, they're automatically being checked out.
The system also generates impact reports, like this one, registering nearly 200 impacts during Friday's game, including 4 high-intensity hits.
It kind of shows you where on the front, top, right, back, or left of the helmet.
Riddell says Wadsworth is among 40 programs statewide using Insight, which costs an additional $100 per helmet. Wadsworth has been buying a dozen smart helmets per year at a cost of about $5,000.
There's a certain expense, but obviously we all know there's no cost when it comes to protecting your kids.
Well worth it, the school says, to reduce concussions and keep players safe. In Wadsworth, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.